Just imagine being a king and then having to deal with this in your living room. I'm sorry. Imagine being a king and having to deal with this. Take two in your fucking bedroom. Like, I know I can't really understand this. State in another parallel universe. And these people somehow ended up in my bedroom. I'd be able to pull out a fucking shotgun and shoot them all in this noxious. Wow. Stupid house. This is what I want to show about the subway to scare these people to a different subway. Luckily, I haven't become, I haven't gotten to the point where I'm that person that scares them to a different subway. I just remind them that people that been in this bedroom a little longer than I've been in this bedroom. We're gonna end this shit.